So, ladies and gentlemen, as you guys know, Travis Barker's daughter, Alabama, just turned 18, I think. And ever since then, I've seen many, many, many posts calling her out for the stuff she's posting, this and that. I just haven't made a video on it because, to be honest, I just don't care. But there's this new post that I think Alabama uploaded for her father, and everyone's just calling it out right now. Check it out. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so let's roll it, right? I'm not going to play the audio because of copyright, but everyone's just calling this out. Sorry, I getting burped, okay? Relax, we all make mistakes. But people are just saying this is weird and whatever. I don't get it, bro. I don't get it. Like what? You just think this photo is weird? Like, bro, they're father and daughter. That's the problem. See, somebody just uploaded this and said, "I'm so glad Travis Barker isn't my dad. This is weird." And that's my point. What is weird about it, bro? What, because he's like affectionate with his daughter and stuff, it's weird? Like, that's the problem with so many people. You post something or whatever, people just make it something it's really not. Truthfully, so many people would just make it something it's not. I personally do not see a problem with this at all. If I'm being honest, I think Travis seems like a wonderful dad, and that's that. Like, bro, you're talking to somebody who's never even had a dad in his life. My grandma raised me, bro. My grandmother raised me. I don't even know what it's like to have a family. I see this and I'm like, this seems loving. This seems nice. I could have used this. But at the same time, I don't know. Tell me what you guys think of peace.